A cold front on the way, and it's going to bring those winter-like temperatures back to the QC. How cold it'll get and the chance for strong winds as the front blows through. Stay with WCNC on air, online, and on the go for real-time weather updates only on WCNC.